creativity always follows commitment. So commit first, get creative next. I'm gonna show you exactly how to do it in this video. Let's go. Okay, so check this out, guys. I got this sweet camera for doing all my vlogging. Professional Canon M50 with the tripod. And I went to go shoot this video and I forgot to put the stinking memory card in the camera. So I'm shooting it with my iPhone. Sorry it's not as good a quality as I normally do. But here's the thing, just got my hair cut, feeling good. And I'm out here and I'm like talking to my barber and I'm going, dude, I'm doing this challenge. I'm gonna make 100,000 in 6 months. And notice how I say it. I don't say like, oh, I'm thinking about doing this. I might do it. I'm like, look, I'm gonna make 100,000 in 6 months. And he's like, well, how are you gonna do it? And I'm like, I don't know yet. That's the cool part about it. I don't know. I've got some ideas and things I'm thinking about, but I don't exactly know. And I was watching Undercover Billionaire this morning as inspiration. And one of the things that Grant Cardone said that just struck a chord with me is that commitment or creativity always follows commitment. So you have to decide first what you're gonna do. You have to decide that you're gonna be successful. You have to decide and commit to making the $100,000, and then the ideas will come. Then the creativity will happen, but you've got to commit in your mind and you've got to make the decision today, right now, that you're going to be successful. And if you're going to do this 100K flip challenge, just like me, you need to commit and don't waver on it. Don't let your friends and family tell you that you can't do it. Don't have people telling you, oh, you know, this is unrealistic. Like, how are you going to do it? Talking you out of it. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Dude, get those people out, man. Just silence it, commit, and then the creativity will follow. So now that I've committed and I said that I'm doing it and I am doing it, I'm putting the plans in place. I'm going out there and hustling. And really, like, for these first five flips to get from 100 to 3,200 bucks, I'm gonna do it before the end of the month. It's all hustle. Like, we don't need prior planning to make $3,000, guys. Let's not overcomplicate this. Like, we need hustle, we need hard work, we need commitment, we need to get up every day and go do it. And one of the things that Joe, the barber, was telling me about was, there's, you know, a guy that he knows, he goes to the beach every week, and he gets up at 4 o'clock in the morning, and he cleans up, like, all the towels and the chairs and all this stuff, and he'll basically take the towels home, he'll wash them, he'll bag them, and he'll sell them in packs of four for, like, 12 bucks to new people that are coming in out of town. And he's like, the thing is, like, no one wants to do it because they don't want to get up at 4:30 in the morning, but he's selling towels and chairs and, you know, beach accessories out of the back of his car, and it's all profit because it's stuff that people leave there. So, like, there's literally trash out there that people are leaving. It's perceived trash. It's not actually trash, right? Like, they just leave it out there as trash, and he's just taking it and doing it. But here's the thing. Like, most people aren't willing to do that. They're not willing to get up and hustle and do what it takes. So if you're willing to do what it takes, if you are willing to commit, if you decide today that you're going to be successful, you're going to be successful. Follow my journey. I love you guys. Legacy Entrepreneurs Mastermind on Facebook. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. I will talk to you guys soon. Let's go. Boom. Let's go. It's time to get it. Let's go. 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 Let